Subscribe to Highest Good, where we tell you your future.
Hi there, my lovely Virgo.
On Monday, in the beginning of the week, last week's untidy scenario is gone now. You will be more relaxed. You will be blessed by a positive moon. Your destiny can assist you to urge edges in terms of gains in business. Important projects that were stopped with no reason can begin automatically. It'll be the right time to initiate your delay. With the assistance of blessings, you may get some rewards for your hard work. You'll seemingly travel to some spiritual place with the family or friends. You'll decide to donate some amount to any spiritual place or do some charity. You'll facilitate poor individuals. Property-related problems can seemingly be resolved completely. You'll plan for a brief trip to extend in your business. You can finally put whatever has been bothering you on the back burner and spend the next few days walking on air or maybe on water. Wherever you go, others throw themselves shamelessly at your feet. The impossible seems routine to you right now. You're thrilled by the prospects in front of you and happy to be alive. Go out and do something you've never dreamed you'd get the chance to do. On Tuesday, it is sensible you'll be busy at work. You'll seemingly make some vital decisions in terms of your profession. You'll be busy at work. Your focus towards your goal will be good. Your patience can assist you to attain your goals on time. Your dedication towards work is tested persistently. You'll expect some rewards within the results of hard work. You'll seemingly make investments in fixed assets also. You'll expect to hear excellent news in terms of your parents' health. Your past dead investments can begin giving profit. However, it's suggested to avoid risk, gamble, and speculations which can be likely to lead you towards losses. Scan documents carefully before taking decisions. You are not totally down with whatever's going on right now, so you should speak up about it. Don't expect much to change right away, but once you've expressed yourself, things should loosen up a bit. On Wednesday, kick off your week with a surge of adventurous energy. Today, you'll be a veritable pioneer, boldly forging new trails and meeting new people everywhere you go. Expect that action to subside by Wednesday as obstacles and obligations crop up to block your path. You'll need to show some flexibility and patience to persevere. Today, you'll feel like a switchboard operator, quickly flipping through phone calls, emails, and other electronically enabled messages. You can communicate more clearly and quickly than ever right now, so use that extreme articulation to talk up a storm. Today afternoon or evening, get something off your chest. Though things still aren't all that comfortable, especially in love, you can tell you're getting your good energy back soon. It's a time of regeneration and renewal for you, so kick back and let it happen. On Thursday, look down at your plate before you go back to the buffet for a second helping. Do you still have perfectly good food in front of you? Well, don't waste it. The same applies to certain opportunities you're pondering. On the work front, a co-worker could use a little help on a project, and it's in your best interest to fill them in on what you know. You don't have to say yes to the first person who asks you out or send messages to the first online profile that sparks your interest. Take your time and wait for the person who really gets you going. There's no harm in looking for a different stylist if you're consistently not getting what you want at your salon. Ask around for referrals from friends, family, co-workers, even strangers whose hair you admire. On Friday, you start the day with fantastically tranquil energy while the moon begins to wane. This brings with it feelings of peace and ease in relationships and relaxation in general. After last month's push to handle business matters, this is a welcome period of much needed downtime for us all. When it comes to taking financial risks, you should be once burnt, twice shy by now. But in every other arena, you're still a risk taker. Don't be tempted today. Remind yourself of the old saying, all that glitters is not gold. On Saturday, focus on relaxing and nesting in your home, intimacy with your partner, and artistic endeavors. If you absolutely must handle work matters, this is a great time to ask for a big favor. People will likely have a hard time saying no to you now. During the first part of the day, you should try to make work as fun and lighthearted as possible, because work in general could feel daunting all the way through. The sun today will bring you some clarity of mind, and you'll come up with the business solutions that eluded you earlier, making way for creativity and fun in the workplace. This is also a great day to draw money towards you, because the completion of the full moon brings you the full value of your work. On Sunday, you want a serious relationship while your lover wants to keep their options open. If you're still battling your jealous tendencies when Venus enters your sign, talk it over with your friends. They'll give you their honest opinions. Don't let stubbornness spoil your good time. If your lover wants to try something new in the bedroom, give it a shot. You could be surprised how much you enjoy this new activity. Your sex life improves when Mercury enters your sign. You get back into your old lovemaking routine. The best day to get it on is when the sun enters your sign and you get your groove back. If there's still some leftover tension, take the opportunity to clear the air.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.